All right, went shopping at the antique mall, found this kettle. It's 10 inches across. It's in pretty rough shape in here. But one thing I did notice on it is a Wagner. So decided to take a chance on it, pick it up. What I'm going to do is I'm going to wash this out and scrub it with the steel wool, and then I'm going to throw it in the oven to go on the self-clean cycle, just so I can kind of see what we're dealing with here. Again, looking at the inside, it's kind of tough to see even what kind of bottom that we have here. So I'm gonna wash it, then throw it in the oven. All right, rinsed it out. Didn't make it too much of a difference. That's why I think cleaning it in the oven is. In the process of moving it to the sink, though, this did happen. So snapped off the handle just by lifting it. So you can see how thin that handle is, and then plus with all the rust, just a weak handle. So better to get it done now than when there's food in there. So we'll try to replace that later on. And again, we're just going to put this into the oven, throw it on self-clean for about 3 hours. All right, so we baked the pan in the self-clean oven for 3 hours. Let it cool a little bit. And here's how it looks afterwards. You can just see the rust just falling off this thing. So we're going to take an SOS pad to it and scrub it down, see where we have to go after this.
Nobody's fault but mine.
Nobody's fault but mine. If I die and my soul be lost, ain't nobody's fault but mine.
Well, it's nobody's fault but mine.
Nobody's fault but mine.
If I fail to read it and my soul be lost, ain't nobody's fault but mine. Well, my mother, she taught me how to pray.
Mother, she taught me how to pray.
If I fail to pray and my soul be lost, ain't nobody's fault.
Burned off a lot of the junk that was on the outside. So now we're just gonna dry it, and then we'll reassess the situation afterwards. Get in the oven, let it dry out completely. But again, it's still pretty rough on the inside. Still a lot of buildup, even after cooking it. On the outside, it's not too bad. So I think we're just probably gonna have to grind the inside and do a vinegar bath afterwards. All right, pot's pretty much dry. You can see the outside, it's pretty smooth. But the inside, still have a lot of buildup in there. So that's what we're going to try to work on next. So just put it in the oven for about 15 minutes on 200 degrees. It's just to get all the extra moisture that we didn't get with the Scott shop towel.